We'll figure this out, all right? Just quit bitching at me.
What did you just call me?
No. I didn't call her a bitch. I said she was bitching at me. You're firing me because of that bitch? You've trained hard. You've gotten stronger, tougher, faster. You've done your best. You're ready for this tournament, am I right?
Yes, Sensei!
Wrong!
Have you seriously never owned a computer before?
Yeah, I'm not a nerd.
I kicked the shit out of a bunch of assholes who deserved it. Wait, what's wrong with it?
What do you mean? What do you think, I sell lemons?
I don't trust you.
Come on now, take it easy. This car isn't technically yours yet.
Relax, Danielle.
You want me to flash my bits? That'll cost you extra.
No, that's the opposite of what I want. Nobody wants to see your bits. Just take the sign.
See, what is the problem, Mr. Diaz?
No problem, Sensei. You punch me. I have asthma, so...
Not anymore. We do not allow weakness in this dojo. So you can leave your asthma and your peanut allergies and all that other made-up bullshit outside. Is that understood?
Yeah!
Come on, Tits, you can do better than that. You got weight, use it. Ready?
Yeah!
Hey, Lip. Yeah, you, the one with the freaky lip. Who do you think I'm talking to? All right, you hear that, Lip? If you can't handle someone making fun of you, how are you gonna handle an elbow to the teeth?
Are you one of those challenge kids?
Well, the doctor said I could be on the spectrum.
I don't know what that is, but get off it pronto, all right? And if you don't want me to call you Lip, then don't have a weird lip. Can't you get surgery for that?
I was born with a cleft lip. This is the scar from the surgery.
You mean it was worse before that? Or did the doctor just screw? Because if this is the after photo, then that sucks, man. You should sue.
All right, you want my advice? Stop being so annoying. Maybe you'll stop getting your ass kicked.
Come on, princess!
No yoga till 5. No matter how bad you need it.
What?
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, like when you're at a party, you see a hot babe.
Yeah.
You don't wait for some other guy to go talk to her first, do you?
I mean, I've never been to a party, so...
Big surprise. All right, look. Striking first is about being aggressive, right? If you're not aggressive, then you're being a pussy, and you don't want to be a pussy. You want to have balls.
Drowning is for pussies, all right? Don't be a pussy.
We combat all institutions of oppression. Runaway capitalism, climate change denial of the patriarchy.
I hate the patriots, too.
I appreciate you coming in, but there are no girls in Cobra Kai.
Why not?
Same reason there aren't women in the army. Doesn't make sense. Yeah, asshole. I clicked all the buttons. I still can't find the internet.
Move, stupid arrow. Bullshit.
You gotta block that!
So am I gonna get the karate pajamas too?
Quiet!
Okay. You could give me like a warning.
Quiet!
Oh, my guidance counselor says that certain words perpetuate this sexist worldview that could trigger...
Quiet!
Now stop yapping like a little girl and give me 50 push-ups on your knuckles.
I'm sorry if I interrupted anything, Sensei. Should I do 20 push-ups on my knuckles?
Right, like you could.
Come visit any of our locations in Tarzana, Wood...
What brings you in? Looking to lose that gut and learn how to kick some ass? Let that be a lesson to all of you. Guess you couldn't hear me over that trash in your boombox.
What the hell's a boombox?
What the hell's that thing on your face?
You a customer here?
Oh, no, that's just an illegal I picked up this morning. He's helping me set up. Just be thankful you're not a sumo wrestler. Those guys have to wipe their sensei's asses. Punch through the bone, like the guy you really want to hit is standing behind this asshole. Tell anyone you're dead.
Nice shirt.
Thanks.
I'm joking, it sucks.
Please join me in a moment of silence as we strive to end intolerance in our time.
Kick that pansy bitch in the face.
Coors Banquet for me, and Shirley Temple for the lady.
Hold on, is that her husband? Let's see what this loser looks like. Look at that dumb face.
No. No. Not with a 10-foot pole. Lose that mole you're in.
What do you want, those kids at school to keep dumping shit on your head? You want all the girls to think you're a wangless dork? Because you could stop your training right now and you could walk outside and let the whole world know you're a loser. Don't give me the sexist bullshit, right? I'm just saying women aren't meant to fight. They have tiny, hollow bones.
The kids at school call her names, make fun of her.
That's what happens when you eat an entire box of Twinkies every day. But if you want to be in Cobra Kai, you can't act like a girl.
What do you mean? How do girls act?
Oh, don't give me that, you know, all emotional, loud, complaining, never letting you finish a sentence.
You're lucky my dad didn't kill you.
Yeah? You're lucky I didn't kill him.
I'm gonna tell him you said that.
Good. I want him to know. You guys got any ketchup?
Yeah. Get it yourself. Douchebag.
Dick. Where are you taking this chick anyway?
The observatory. A little picnic on the lawn, chocolate tasting three ways, and if the sky's clear, then we'll look at the stars.
The only part of that that made any sense at all is three-way.
Are you losers?
No, Sensei!
Are you nerds?
No, Sensei!
Are you sure?
No, Sensei!
Wait, have we met before?
I don't know.
Hold on. You're that dumb asshole who hung my TV on the wrong wall.
You never told me which wall to put it on. Because of you, I got fired.
You called me a bitch.
No, I said you were bitching at me.
You know what? That's it. I'm done with these shitty apps.